I think it depends on the community you're talking about. Somebody who is rich in Nigeria may not be rich in the US, and somebody who is poor in the US might not be regarded as poor in another country. Mm-hmm. But overall, I would say poverty can be used to refer to people who are actually living much below the level expected of human beings in any given society. And in the US, for instance, they have certain minimum income for a family of four that they use.